Standing over there, but it's just covered in grass. Let's go up a little bit. Yeah, we're just going to move quietly through this grass and leaves here. It's actually amazing how elephant can hide away. Lots of sticks here. It's just me telling Chandra about where the elephant are and where the sticks are. Obviously, his face is... Okay, we've got an elephant very close here. Okay, coming into the open here. Big branch. Stay for long, everybody. We're going to try and get into a safer area. Brittany, you've asked me if I'm whispering because if there's a chance this elephant will charge, absolutely, Brittany. This close and with no real cover or no elevation. Every reason to believe that they'll chase us around a bit, and of course we've got no real tools to help us yet. That's her baby. So Brittany, we don't elephant are incredibly dangerous because people have been hunting them for their ivory for thousands and thousands of years. They've got a real natural distrust of people on foot. It's just so exciting to be with elephant on foot though, that I can't help getting close to elephant to show you. And of course our aim is to get as close as we can to these animals without interfering with their behavior. The best thing for me is to be able to get close to an animal, watch what it's doing naturally, but not let that animal know that we're there. That is the epitome of what trails guides need to do and experiences on foot. So they've moved into this thick bush now. They didn't see us. What we're going to do is try and get above this thicket. So we're going to create a bit of distance and then we're going to move off. Now Rishi, you've asked me what the closest is we can get to elephants. Rishi, depending on the terrain, you can get right up to elephant. these elephants all of a sudden know that there's a human there, and that becomes very dangerous for us. So this is as close as what we can get today to these elephants here. It might change if they move into a rocky area, or if there was a place where the elevation was enough to give us a place to get on top of them or underneath them. But right now, in this area, this is the closest we can.